Mr. President, my colleagues, the election that brought me to office, the total score of both valid and invalid votes for nine candidates, Mr. President, is 118,000. But my governor and his appointees in 4 days claim they got a signature of over 188,000 signatures. Nowhere in my constituency did they sit to receive people's signature. They got INEC data base for registered voters and copied in one writing into a record register and forced all the signatures. Mr. President, as I speak to you, I have over 120 death certificates issued by the National Population Commission. And these people's relations and families have sworn to affidavits. And these certificates have been deposited. And as I speak to you, the names of all these dead people appeared on the record register submitted to INEC. Mr. President, 116 of my colleagues, my constituents, I mean to say, also have sworn to affidavit that their names and signatures appeared on the record register and they were not the ones that signed it. Mr. President, 86 of my constituents have also sworn to an affidavit to state that they were approached that the government want to carry out a fertilizer empowerment program and requested for their PVCs and thereby deceived into putting their name on the record registers. All these affidavits are sworn to by these people, have been submitted to INEC and the court. Mr. President, I am alerting this chamber that a situation whereby a senator or a legislator will call for corrective and ameliorative measure in their states. My only sin is that I am asking my governor to pay 17 months salaries and pension to workers, because the Holy Book says a laborer is worthy of his wage. I am not going to belabor us, but they have been spending our common patrimony in Kogi State on pages of newspapers, spending money that they want to recall a Dino Melaye. Mr. President, the reason for recall is clearly stated. It's either, Mr. President, is either you have been absent, or because you have underperformed, or you are a sleeping senator. For that reason, you may initiate a recall. But this recall is not initiated by my constituent; it is by the state government. And I want to bring this attention to the attention of my colleagues that this orchestration and injustice and lies and malicious manifestation of my governor should not be entertained in any democratic setting. I want to call on the Senate that this should not be allowed anywhere, not because it is Dino Melaye. It can be any member of any state of assembly tomorrow. It can be any member of the House of Representatives. It can be any senator. Where is governor? We just come up, cook up names and signatures, including those of dead bodies, and initiate a recall process because he has our common patrimonial resources within his disposal. I thank you for listening.